Mason back with another video. Let's put it like that. So first cover my address. So I got these DIY, I guess you would say DIY. Do it at home. DAH, I guess. Do it at home. Retainer kit. Because I tell you a story. I had braces. Had the retainers. Went out to a restaurant. Didn't have a retainer case. Put the retainers in a paper towel napkin. When I took them out so I can eat. And accidentally forgot them on the table and lost them. So, in this kit from justretainers.com, I will put their link below, which was the cheapest, I tell you. You get 2 impression trays. The mix, the putty, which you have to work fast. There's a little bit more on that one. You have to work fast.
Tell me something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Is there something else you're searching for? I'll fall in all the good times. I find myself longing for change, and in the bad times I fear myself.
Tell me something, boy, aren't you tired trying to fill that void? Or do you need more? Ain't it hard keeping it so hardcore? I'm falling in all the good times I find.
So, fill the tray. Okay. Record when taking them out. I'll definitely try it on the bottom one. But here's the impression. All complete. So that was, you had to set the timer 6 minutes. Painful 6 minutes. A lot of drooling.
In all the good times I find myself longing for change, and in the bad times I fear myself. I'm of the deep end, watch as I dive in. I'll never meet the ground. Crash through the surface where they can't hurt us. We're far from the shallow now. In the shallow. In the shallow, la la la, low.
saliva. And my bottoms are done. So, my tops, my bottoms. Swinging around saliva. That actually felt weird. I mean, pulling them off was like kind of relieving, kind of relaxing, I should say. Because it was a suction to the teeth, so it came off and I was like, felt good. Okay. That's done. I have to mail these back and I should get the, well, I'd have to mail them after Christmas, so in another video, you shall, or, you know what? The next cut, you'll see the retainers, so. I mean, you know what? Edit this out. It's been a week. Not a week. Long week, sorry. Not really a week. I don't remember when I purchased this, though. It's been a while. Say that. I got my teeth. Can't have an underbite. Here's my molds. Made my molds. These are my teeth molds. Focus. Whatever. So that's my teeth molds. The weird. Ooh, I almost dropped them. You saw my face when I just made them. I almost fall on the floor. Third floor. So. I did get the package from, again, Just Retainers came. They were easygoing, I guess. I mean, it took a while because they had to get them back on. So, I already looked at these. I saw them, so don't worry about it. I mean, don't stress out. I had to clean them, so I didn't want a first impression of them. So, I'm going to get the bottoms. They're clear, so. Should I do the tops first? Okay, a lot of suction. I probably won't be able to get these out. Not a problem with the bottom one, and the other one like kind of snapped. I don't know. Oh, great. Sorry, looking at the phone screen. Put them in, took them out. No problems. There's a little bit of suction, but I know how to get it off now. The molds came out alright. I do have a gap. I do definitely have a gap. But, hey. This is like, they made it the same way I made the imprint thing. They come in a little case. Actually comes with it. Well, it's better for I paid $111. I use some discount code. I like them. And now that it's actually lunchtime, I'm gonna take them out and go get food. So, lispy. I keep looking at the phone screen. I should just turn the phone around and record from the other camera. But, anyway. I like them. No saliva. Like, comment, subscribe. Like, comment, subscribe. No, I will not make another video like this. But if you want to see future videos, like, comment, subscribe.